up next, it's a middleweight matchup between the Warrior and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 1 year his elder. He is 4 inches taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer. The Warrior, Hercules. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Nice jab.
The Warrior with a strong combination.
They're going after it quick here.
And another strike lands. The Warrior with a big right hook.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
There's a left that connects.
Oh, combination.
Just missed with the big left hand.
And he counters and lands a huge right hand to the body. Hard straight punch.
Vicious combination.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Combination.
Oh, you heard him.
Oh, he's knocked down. Straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, solid jab.
Oh, he's landing.
Big punch.
Powerful strikes.
That's nice, a strong uppercut.
Overhand is coming. I can see it coming.
Huge uppercut misses.
Oh, nice right hook, too. Uppercut nearly connected.
That one blocked.
Good pro fighters always move well side to side.
Oh, double jab.
Using his jab very well. Man, Joe, he's connecting with those punches.
1 minute on the clock.
Look at that, right to the temple. Both men landing in that exchange.
Teeing off.
That huge head kick was blocked.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
Oh, he's doing a nice job with those leg kicks, Joe.
Absolutely.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Slips and rips.
His left eye is really starting to swell here.
Round one comes to a close.
The Warrior's lucky to get out of that round. That was a huge knockdown.
Very lucky. That was very close to being stopped. He looked like he was in big trouble. And here it is again. And let's look at it from a different angle.
Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended. Nice. Straight left to the body. Lands a powerful kick. Hard straight punch.
Big combination.
What a jab.
Oh, very nice.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Keep him busy.
And here we see the number of total strikes landed so far in the fight.
Hit him with the jab.
Oh, nice body kick.
Hercules with a solid right kick to the body.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
The Warrior gets caught by that kick to the body.
The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two. That head kick hurt him.
Nice body kick, though.
He scores with another kick to the body. Hercules has got to be happy with his performance tonight.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead.
Hercules counters with a left jab.
Nice combination here.
Great job blocking that punch.
He scores with a huge left.
Wow! Just vicious power.
Big straight punch.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Powerful jab.
He landed a huge
uppercut.
Swing and a miss. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, big head kick again,
Joe.
Hard straight punch.
Oh,
beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Huge kicks. Oh!
That hurt him.
Big shots.
Oh!
Front kick to the face.
Oh!
Oh!
My! Just like that!
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it one more time. The front kick snaps right on the target. Absolute perfect technique. And that is the end of this fight. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mogliato's called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 42 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules, winner by knockout.
Championship fight. Hercules is 25.
Evil Way is 36. Hercules will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Evil Way.
All right, are you ready?
Hercules.
You ready?
Let's go, guys, fight.
Here we go. Five-minute rounds. He tags him with the left.
Big right hand.
Oh, he's landing. Solid jab.
Back and forth battle.
Big straight punch.
Nicely done early as he is aggressive. Side control.
Nicely done reversal. Powerful kick. Oh! What a jab. Hard straight punch. Beautiful shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
We can see it one more time. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the KO here. Great angle here. And that is all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 42 seconds in the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Hercules remains the UFC middleweight champion.
up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Bad Intention and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. The Brazilian is 19. The Brit is 25. Bad Intentions will have a one-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb G. And now, this is the moment U.S. fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Middleweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a karate fighter. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, Hercules! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting at the red corner, a mixed martial art.
Bad Intention.
You ready to fight?
Hercules.
Ready.
Here we go! Remember, title fight, five-minute rounds. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Hercules.
Wow,
that's a
shot.
Big left hand.
Wow. Oh, he landed an uppercut.
Vicious combination.
He's down. Back up. Body kick, look at that.
He was able to block that big punch to the head. He's really mixing things up tonight. That's a good kick. Solid leg kick.
Back up.
Oh, big head kick.
Joe. Oh, he's landing.
That's a huge hard shot with the left. Big straight punch.
Teeing away.
Big body kick.
How good was
wow.
that? Tension.
actions nearly finished here, but he's saved by the bell.
Definitely saved by the bell there. That was a dangerous moment for him. Let's take a look at that again here. And let's look at that again from another angle.
Nice. Sim. Tá me ouvindo? Tá legal? Respira. Relaxa e bebe uma água. Vai, supera. Você já passou por isso tudo antes. Vamos combinar.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Round two.
Now starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover. Oh, nice body shot. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Side leg kick.
A nice combination. Hard straight punch.
Both men looking to finish.
Hard left hand.
Big power jab. Oh, he's landing at will. He scores with a huge left.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the money.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 48 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
Remains the UFC middleweight champion.